All of you, mute your mic. Let us start the session. Today we are going to start session number 9 of chapter number 10, circles. So this is the last session of this chapter, and we are going to complete the left out questions of the last exercise, that is optional exercise. And we have completed till question number 6. Okay. So question number 7, dekho. AC and BD are chords of a circle which bisect each other. Chords are bisect each other. Prove that first bit AC and AD are the diameters, and the second bit is ABCD is a rectangle. So first you see the diagram. In this diagram, AC and BD are two chords and they are bisect each other. Okay, and what we have to show that these two chords are diameter. So we'll start with the first step. Let the chords AC and BD of a circle bisect at point O, this point. Okay, and then OA is equals to OC and OB is equals to OD because it is given bisect. So ye dono equal hoga aur ye dono bhi equal hoga. Okay, now we are going to prove these two triangles congruent. So these two are equal, given. You have proved above, and these two are equal, and what about this angle?
Vertically opposite.
Right, vertically opposite angle. So AO is equals to OC, it is given, and angle AOD is equals to angle BOC, vertically opposite angles, and OD is equals to OB. So these two triangles are congruent by which criteria?
SAS.
Right, very good. By SAS congruence rule, these two triangles are congruent. Okay, if these two triangles are congruent, AD is equals to CB. Why?
CPCD.
Right, by CPCD. Fine. Now, the next step, similarly, triangle AOB, these two triangles, is similarly, these two triangles are congruent. And we can show that AB is equals to DC by CPCT. Okay? Any doubt up to here?
No, sir. No,
right.
Sir.
Now, AB is equals to CD means arc AB is equals to arc CD. Kyunki agar chords equal hai, to uska corresponding arc ka length bhi equal hoga. Okay? And if we add BC to both sides, if we add BC to both sides, what we are going to get? Dekho, AB mein, dhyan se dekho, AB mein BC add kiye. So what you will get? ABC.
ABC.
ABC arc milega, full half, okay? And if we add CD plus BC, you will get this arc. Okay, adding arc BC on both sides. So you'll get this one. So this will imply AC is equals to BD. Corresponding arc. Agar arc corresponding chords. If arc are equal, their corresponding chords are also equal. So AC is equals to BD ho gaya. Yahan tak clear hai?
Yes, sir.
So AC and BD are the diameters, as only diameters can bisect each other. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. So now we'll start with the next part. Isko aisa bhi proof kar sakte the hum log. Dekho, kaise bata raha hu. Agar AB arc aur CD arc equal hai, so AD aur BD arc bhi equal hoga from this one. AD aur BC. And if you add, you will get this one. और ये वाला भी मिलेगा. इसका मतलब है BD जो है वो दो equal parts में divide कर रहा है. So that will be a diameter. So in that way also you can prove. You got my point?
Yes, sir.
I repeat once again. See, AD is equals to CB means arc AD. This is arc, okay? Arc AD is equals to arc CB. Okay, next, already we have shown these two arc are equal. If you add these two, what you will get? AB plus AD, you will get this one, and CD plus BC, you will get this half. So that means जो BD है वो पूरा सर्कल को दो हाफ इक्वल पार्ट्स में डिवाइड कर रहा है. सो देयरफॉर BD इज अ डायमीटर. सिमिलरली AC इज अ डायमीटर. एनी डाउट?
नो सर.
इन दैट वे आल्सो यू कैन शो दिस टू आर डायमीटर्स. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट बिट व्हाट वी हैव टू शो, ABCD इज अ रेक्टेंगल. सो नेक्स्ट बिट में आ जाते हैं हम लोग. नाउ AC इज अ डायमीटर, हम लोग फर्स्ट बिट में प्रूफ कर चुके हैं. So what is the value of these two angles?
90 degree.
Why?
Angles in the semicircle are right angle.
Very good. 90. Angle in a semicircle is 90 degree. Okay. So similarly, BD is a diameter. So these two angles are also equals to 90 degree. Okay. That means in quadrilateral ABCD, each angle is 90 degree. So we can conclude that ABCD is a rectangle. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So now we will move towards next question. This is very, very good question. Bisectors of angles A, B and C of a triangle ABC intersect its circumcircle at point D, E, F respectively. Prove that angles of the triangle D, E, F are angle D, angle E और angle F. ये प्रूफ करना है हम लोग को. ओके, सो विल स्टार्ट विद द डायग्राम. डायग्राम में ए बी सी का ए बी सी इंटरसेक्ट इट्स सर्कम सर्कल. ओके, ध्यान से देखो. ए बी सी जो रेड से जो मार्क कर रहा हूं दैट इज द ओरिजिनल ट्राइंगल. ओके, दिस इज द ओरिजिनल ट्राइंगल. और जो हम लोग बाइसेक्टर ड्रॉ कर रहे हैं, ए से बाइसेक्टर ड्रॉ किए तो इट विल इंटरसेक्ट द सर्कल एट डी, एंड इफ यू ड्रॉ द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ बी इट विल इंटरसेक्ट द सर्कल एट पॉइंट ई, इफ यू ड्रॉ द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल सी इट विल इंटरसेक्ट द सर्कल एट एफ. सो जो ये ट्राइंगल डी ई एफ जो मिल रहा है वो प्रूव करना है कि एंगल डी जो है 90 माइनस हाफ ऑफ एंगल ए है. सिमिलरली एंगल ई जो है हाफ 90 माइनस हाफ ऑफ एंगल बी, एंड एंगल एफ इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री माइनस हाफ ऑफ एंगल सी. वेदर डायग्राम इज क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस सर.
ओके, सो नाउ सी, ए डी इज अ बाइसेक्टर ऑफ दिस एंगल, सो दिस टू एंगल्स आर इक्वल. विल स्टार्ट विद दैट स्टेप. सिंस ए डी इज अ बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल ए, angle 1 is equals to angle 2, we can write half of angle A or A by 2. Similarly, angle 3 is equals to angle 4 is equals to B by 2. Angle 5 is equals to angle 6 is equals to C by 2. Clear?
Yes, sir.
We'll start with, since BE is a bisector of angle B, angle 3 is equals to angle 4 is equals to B by 2. And since CF is a bisector of angle C, so therefore angle 5 is equals to angle 6 is equals to C by 2. Ye tino clear hai?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we'll start with, sir. Now, since the angles in the same segment of a circle are equal, so dhyan se dekho, angle 9 will be equals to angle 3. Correct?
Yes, sir.
And next pair batao, angle 8 will be equals to
angle 4.
Angle 4. Five. No.
Angle
we'll
6.
Wait. We'll start with angle 9 is equals to angle 3. Why these two angles are equal?
Angles on the same segment.
Right, angles in the same segment. नेक्स्ट पेयर जो है वो मैं ये वाला लूंगा.
सर यू रोट एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय आर के.
हाँ करेक्ट है, यहाँ पे रीजन लिखे है ना. सी, सिंस द एंगल्स इन द सेम सेगमेंट ऑफ ए सर्कल आर इक्वल. व्हाट इज द सेम सेगमेंट?
सर
AE, ये दोनों एंगल, these two angles are subtended by this arc only. Any doubt in this one? If you don't write, no, there is no issue.
No, sir.
Okay, so one more pair is angle 8 is equals to angle 5, and this is subtended by FA. ओके, ये भी लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है, अंडरस्टूड है, अगर ये दोनों लिखेंगे तो चल जाएगा. नाउ एड दीज टू इक्वेशंस, व्हाट यू विल गेट? एंगल 9 प्लस एंगल 8 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 3 प्लस एंगल 5. क्लियर?
यस सर.
सो वी आर एडिंग, व्हाट इज एंगल 9 प्लस एंगल 8? सी द फिगर. Right. Angle D. Clear. And angle 3 को लिख सकते हैं B by 2. Angle 5 को लिख सकते हैं C by 2. Whether this step is clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Now, see carefully. In triangle DEF, similarly, angle E we can write A by 2 plus C by 2. And angle F we can write A by 2 plus B by 2. ध्यान से देखो, मैं ये कैसे लिख, हम लोग लिख सकते हैं, D के साथ में कौन सा पास में कौन से दो साइड एंगल्स है, देखो P और C है. सो एंगल D इज इक्वल टू एंगल B by 2 प्लस एंगल C by 2. और अभी E के पास में कौन से दो एंगल्स हैं?
एंगल A, एंगल C.
राइट, सो वी कैन राइट E इज इक्वल टू A by 2 प्लस C by 2. Similarly, angle F के पास कौन से दो angles हैं?
Angle A, angle A.
Right. So angle A by 2 plus angle B by 2. So this is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So now in triangle DEF, we know that the sum of these three angles is equals to 180 degree. Why?
Angle
sum property of triangle. Now what we will do? We will substitute E and F. उसके बाद इधर shift करेंगे, या पहले shift करके substitute करो, पहले shift कर लेते हैं. Now we will substitute angle E and angle F. ये दोनों substitute करेंगे, angle E और angle F. देखो, substitute कर दिए. This step is clear?
Yes, sir.
Now angle A, angle B और angle C. This we will write together, A by 2 plus B by 2 plus C by 2. And we will write A by 2 separately, like that. And what is the value of this angle?
Ninety degrees.
How you got 90 degree?
Sir, because by angle sum property, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. So whole by 2 is equal
very
to
good.
90 degrees.
Very good. A plus B plus C is equals to 180 degree by angle sum property of triangle. So if we divide it by 2, because there will be the common denominator, so divide by 2, it will be that you will get 90 degree. Fine. The reason you can write angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degree. So A by 2 plus B by 2 plus C by 2 is equals to 90 degree. So what you will get if you subtract these two?
99.
Right, so 90 minus A by 2 will get. So yehi proof karna tha. Similarly, baki proof nahi karenge, we'll write similarly. Similarly, we can prove that angle E is equals to 90 minus B by 2 and angle F is equals to 90 minus 90 degree minus C by 2. Any doubt in this question?
No, sir.
No.
Okay, you watch once again, but this question is not important for examination point of view. Okay, but very good question for practice only. So let us move towards one more question. Two congruent circles intersect each other at points A and B. Through A, any line segment PAQ is drawn so that PQ lie on the two circles. Prove that BP is equals to BQ. So let us draw the circles, two circles. These two circles are congruent circles. And AB we will join. This AB is a common chord. Okay, AB is a common chord. And what we have to show that BP is equals to BQ. So we'll start with the given two equal circles intersect at A and B, and a straight line PAQ is drawn, okay, which meets the circles in P and Q. And let this angle be 1 and this angle be 2. Okay, now we have to join A and B. That is also we join. So any doubt up to here?
No, sir.
Okay. Right. Now, in circle, first exercise, we studied that equal chords of congruent circle subtends equal angle at the center. What I think?
Yes, sir.
Right. So, अगर हम लोग यहाँ पे एक सेंटर लेके इक्वल अगर ये हम लोग ज्वाइंट करते हैं राइट, मान लो यहाँ पे एक सेंटर है इसका, सो दिस टू एंगल्स आर इक्वल अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट थ्योरम, बट नाउ वी आर नॉट यूजिंग दैट वन. ए बी इज ए कॉमन कॉर्ड एंड द सर्कल्स आर इक्वल, सर्कल्स आर इक्वल मीन्स कॉन्ग्रेंट, एंड देयरफॉर आर्क्स अबाउट द कॉमन कॉर्ड आर ऑल्सो इक्वल, दैट इज आर्क ए डी बी and arc ACB. And since equal arcs of two equal circles subtends equal angles at any point on the remaining part of the circle, therefore angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Purane syllabus mein ek theorem hua karta tha. This part has been taken from that theorem only. Okay. So, ab ye bologe ki theorem tabhi hai nahi, to hum log kaise use karenge? So for that I will explain one more method, ek aur alternative method I will explain. So therefore angle 1 is equals to angle 2, so BP is equals to BQ. Why?
Sides opposite.
Sides opposite.
Sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are equal. Any doubt in this question?
No sir.
Okay. अभी मैंने कहा कि कुछ बोलेंगे कुछ लोग कि अरे भाई this property is not given in the present NCERT, how can we use this property? So for that we are going to do the proof of the same question by using another alternate method. ठीक है, जो current syllabus में जो है. So this is the figure, two congruent circles intersecting at point A and B, P and Q lie on the two circles, okay, and the center of first circle is O and the second circle is O dash. Okay. Now what we are going to do, we are going to join O A, O B, O dash A and O dash B. So first we will join O A, second we will join O B, third we will join O dash B and the fourth we will join O dash A. So construction is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you tell me all these four sides are equal by
radius of the circle.
Congruent circles.
Congruent circle.
Right. So we can say that O A O dash B is a rhombus. Or parallelogram. Chalo parallelogram bol rahe hain. Kyunki opposite sides equal hai, isliye parallelogram hai. Right. So in quadrilateral OA O dash B, OA is equals to O dash A is equals to O dash B is equals to OB, radii of the congruent circles. So therefore, this quadrilateral we can write rhombus. And we know that rhombus, opposite angles are equal. Yes? Why?
Yes.
Why opposite angles are equal?
Because it is a parallelogram.
Very good. It is a parallelogram. So angle AOB is equal to angle AO dash B, opposite angles of rhombus. Let it be equation number 1. Now we have studied one theorem that the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by the same arc at any point on the remaining part of the circle. So this angle is double of this angle. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Right. So we are using that property. Angle AOB is equal to 2 times angle APB. Similarly, this angle is double of this angle. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Now from equation 1, equation 2, equation 3. Ye dono equal hai dekho. Equation 1 se. तो ये भी दोनों इक्वल हो जाएगा,
यस सर,
राइट। सो फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 1, 2 एंड 3, 2 टाइम्स एंगल एपीबी इज इक्वल्स टू 2 टाइम्स एंगल एक्यूबी, दिस विल इंप्लाई एंगल एपीबी इज इक्वल्स टू एंगल एक्यूबी। सो आवर मेन टारगेट इज टू प्रूव दिस टू एंगल्स ओनली, तो दैट मींस एंगल पी इज इक्वल्स टू एंगल क्यू एंड बी पी इज इक्वल्स टू बी क्यू। व्हाई? साइड्स ऑपोजिट टू इक्वल साइड्स आर इक्वल, एंगल्स आर इक्वल, क्लियर। So
yes,
how is
sir.
This method? How is this method?
Nice sir.
ठीक है, okay. हम लोग last question में आ जाते हैं. This is the last question of the exercise. In any triangle ABC, if the angle bisector of angle A and perpendicular bisector of BC intersect, prove that the intersect on the circumcircle of the triangle. What is circumcircle? If all the vertices of triangle lie on a circle, that circle is called circumcircle. ठीक है, ये circle passing through the all the vertices of a triangle. Okay, so ध्यान से देखो, ABC is a triangle and this circle is circumcircle. Which passes through all the three vertices of triangle. इसका bisector हम लोग draw कर रहे हैं. So this is the bisector of angle A, and we are going to draw the perpendicular bisector of BC. So both will intersect at point D, that we have to show on the circle. Diagram is clear?
Yes.
Okay, fine. So we'll start with first. Let perpendicular bisector of side BC, okay, and of angle A meet at point D. हम लोग ये नहीं बोल रहे हैं D कहाँ पर है, circle में, वहाँ पे meet हो रहा है, intersect हो रहा है, right? Now let the perpendicular bisector of BC intersect it at point E, okay? यहाँ तक clear है?
Yes sir.
Next, perpendicular bisector of side BC will pass through the center O of the circle. Perpendicular bisector of side BC will pass through center O of the circle. एक थ्योरम पढ़े हम लोग, लाइन ज्वाइनिंग द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ ए कॉर्ड टू द सेंटर इज परपेंडिकुलर टू द कॉर्ड, ओके, क्लियर है? तो परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर जब हम लोग ड्रॉ कर रहे हैं तो वो सेंटर से होके पास, सेंटर से पास होके जाएगा, राइट। नेक्स्ट, नाउ वी नो दैट द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय एन आर्क एट द सेंटर इज डबल द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय द सेम आर्क एट एनी पॉइंट ऑन द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल। सो दिस एंगल is double of this angle. Any doubt?
No sir.
Angle BOC is double of angle BAC. Let it be angle A only, 2 times angle A. क्योंकि यहाँ क्वेश्चन में भी एंगल ए मेंशन है, ओके? अब हम लोग ये दोनों ट्राइंगल्स को कॉन्ग्रुएंट प्रूफ करेंगे, कौन सा, BOE और COE. ध्यान से देखो, दिस टू साइड्स आर इक्वल, why? OE is common, okay? यहां से भी स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं हम लोग, एंड OB is equals to OC, radii of the circle, okay? And therefore angle O, नहीं, angle OEB is equals to OEC, each 90 degree, as OD is perpendicular to BC. So therefore these two triangles are congruent by RHS congruence rule, right? हम लोग इसमें SSS भी यूज कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज दिस टू आर रेडियाई एंड दिस इज कॉमन, and these two sides are equal by, because OE is the perpendicular bisector of BC. Okay, we can use SSS congruence rule also. But when we are writing this angle with these two sides, then we have to use RHS congruence rule. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So these two angles are equal. These two angles are equal. Why?
CPCT.
CPCT.
CPCT. Let it be equation number 2. So equation 1 or equation 2 ko dhyan se dekho. These two equations will use in the next slide. However, the sum of these two sides, two angles, the sum of these two angles is equals to angle BOC. Ab hum log iske jagah pe kya likh sakte hain? What we can write in place of this?
Angle BOE.
Very good. Angle BOE. So ye 2 times angle BOE aa jayega. 2 times angle BOE is equals to 2 times angle A. So this 2 will be cancelled. And finally, we will get angle BOE is equals to angle A. This is clear?
Yes, yes sir.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. Now, after that, angle BOD is also equals to angle A. Why?
Because angle BOE is equal to angle
A. Because these two angles are same angle only. Angle BOE or angle BOD, same angle. So let it be equation number 3. Okay. Now, since AD is the bisector of angle A, AD is the bisector of angle A, these two angles are equals to A by 2. Okay. So angle BAD, angle BAD. BAD, angle BAD or angle CAD, both will be equals to A by 2. ओके यहां तक क्लियर हो गया?
यस सर.
ओके, सो नाउ 2 टाइम्स एंगल बीएडी विल बी इक्वल्स टू एंगल 4. यहां 2 को शिफ्ट कर दिया यहां पर. नाउ सी केयरफुली फ्रॉम दिस टू इक्वेशंस, फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 3 एंड इक्वेशन 4, वी विल गेट एंगल बीओडी इज इक्वल्स टू 2 टाइम्स एंगल बीएडी. नाउ सी फिगर. Angle BOD, this angle is 2 times of this angle, and this is possible only when D lies on the circle. Now what we got, angle BOD is 2 times of angle BAD. So this is possible only when D lies on the circle, because we know that the angle subtended by an arc at center is double the angle subtended by the same arc at any point on the remaining part of the circle. Okay, so this can be possible only when BD will be a chord of the circle. For this, the point D lies on the circumcircle or circle only. So therefore, the perpendicular bisector of side BC and the angle bisector of angle A meet on the circumcircle of triangle ABC. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, no, so sir. Now exercise is over. I will take up 2 examples. Okay, so first example, this is very good question. ABCD is such a quadrilateral that A is the center of the circle passing through B, C and D. Okay, see the figure. A is the center of the circle and circle is passing through B, C, D. Prove that angle CBD, this angle, plus angle BDC, this angle, is equals to half of angle BAD. Question clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So we'll start with A is the center of circle and ABCD is a quadrilateral and the points BCD lie on the circle. Now we will join AC. We will join AC. Okay. Now after that, we know that the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by the same arc at any point on the remaining part of the circle. So this angle is subtended by this arc at the center. So this angle is double of this angle. Clear? ये जो angle है वो center में form कर रहा है. और ये जो एंगल है ये दूसरे रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल में सबटेंड कर रहा है बाय द सेम आर्क बी सी. वेदर दिस इज क्लियर? ओके. सिमिलरली दिस एंगल इज डबल ऑफ दिस एंगल. ठीक है, दोनों को इक्वेशन वन और टू ले लेंगे, इक्वेशन वन एंड इक्वेशन टू. नाउ एड दिस टू इक्वेशन. इफ यू एड दिस टू इक्वेशन विल गेट दिस वन. Angle CAD plus angle BAC is equals to 2 times angle CBD plus angle BDC. So what you will get if you add this complete angle, these two angles?
BAD.
Right, BAD. So ये जो sum हो गया, that this sum is half of angle BAD. This is the proof of this question. Any doubt? So very small question. Now we'll move towards one more question. And this is the last question of today's session and last question of the chapter also. If a line is drawn parallel to the base of an isosceles triangle to intersect its equal sides, prove that the quadrilateral formed is cyclic. So this is the diagram. ED is the parallel line, okay, parallel line to intersect the equal sides at point E and D. We have to show that this is a quadratic cyclic quadrilateral, quadrilateral BCDE. So उसके लिए क्या प्रूफ करना पड़ेगा? ये दोनों का सम 180 डिग्री है. एंगल 2, एंगल 3 और एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 4, एनी वन पेयर यू हैव टू शो. इज दैट क्लियर? क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस सर. ओके,
नाउ दिस इज पैरेलल, इट इज गिवन. सो वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. Now, AB is equals to AC will imply angle 1 is equals to angle 2. Why?
Angles opposite to equal sides are equal.
Very good. Angle 1 is equals to angle 2. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. And what is the sum of these two angles?
180 degree.
Why
180 degree? Co-interior angle.
Right. Now ED parallel to BC, so angle 1 plus 3, similarly these two angles are also equals to supplementary. The sum of these two angles is also 180 degree. Okay, now in place of 1, we can replace 2. Okay, angle 1 plus angle 3 is equals to 180 degree, angle 2 plus angle 4 is equals to 180 degree. In place of 1, in equation 2, we can replace angle 2. Or in place of, kisko replace kar rahe hai? Isko replace kar rahe hai. In place of angle 2 in equation 3, if we replace angle 1, so what we are going to get? From angle 1 and 2, we are going to get angle 2 plus angle 3 is equals to 180 degree. And from angle 1 and equation 3, from equation 1 and equation 3, we'll get angle 1 plus angle 4 is equals to 180 degree. So, dono opposite angles ka jo pair ka jo sum hai 180 degree show karti hai. Okay? Vaise ek pair bhi proof karenge to bhi chal jayega. So, thus opposite angles of quadrilateral are supplementary. Hence, BCDE is a cyclic quadrilateral. Any doubt in this question?
No.
Okay. So, this is the last question of today's session. We'll move towards the next section. Assignment questions, only 3 questions are there. Iska figure ye wala hai. And the figure of this question is this one. And the figure of this question is this one. Okay. Right. So this 3 questions you have to complete. So that's all for today's session. Thank you. Thank you very much. Aaj ke class mein koi doubt hai? Any doubt in today's class?
No, sir.
You please
no,
watch sir. Once again. After coming back from school only, I can upload this video, right? Okay.